unser E-Board, das ist letztendlich das, was wir die digitale Tafel nennen, also der Austausch der Kreidetafel im Klassenzimmer.
As I studied the 20th century and wrote about it, and as I constantly asked myself, what is the drama in this situation? Where is the story that I can tell my readers? Again and again, it was a story about a group of people who suffered injustice and who were demanding their freedom.